This is tough, dude. The freaking car is like the straight car straightening coming straight on. It's just really hard to shoot.
I can't, it's too narrow. Yeah, dude, it's shaking right now.
I saw a lot of friends with the GoPros in the water, and it kind of got me to want to go do the same thing as they're doing.
I first got into photography just by sort of my brother. He always checked out cameras from school, was in photography, and I just always looked at his stuff and was like, shoot, I kind of want to do that too.
I mean, it's just what I love to do. I love to do it as often as I can.
I got into photography through my family. My great-grandfather started as a photographer many years ago, and he trained my grandmother, and my grandmother trained my uncle, and my uncle trained me.
The reason that I started photography was, it was almost kind of like an accident, but I just loved like being there and taking the picture and then showing them on my little screen, like, and seeing their face light up was just like the best thing.
I just can't really get motivated to keep shooting just by seeing the outcome of the pictures after I edit them and process them and everything. Just the way they just come out really sick, and I like doing that over and over again, just, and people seem to like them, so I just keep doing them.
It's finding the next great thing, like the next greatest shot or the next greatest technique, just learning everything I can to make the coolest image and most powerful image possible.
If I get the right shot the day I go out, so if I plan to get a photo and I get it, then it makes me want to shoot more and more, because then I know that I can get those shots that I really want.
I don't think that there's a perfect way you can pose someone or just like a perfect expression, because like the world isn't perfect. You can Photoshop a picture and try to make it as perfect as you can.
I believe that the perfect shot totally depends on your point of view, depends on what you're looking for. But to me, the perfect shot is finding exactly what you want and getting the shot that you want, that you were expecting in your head. And to me, there is no limit to that.
The perfect shot could be any image that you enjoy that you took, or that anybody else enjoys that you took.
I believe there is no perfect shot, because there's always room to improve. There's always room to inspire more people and to really get better as a photographer. You never can reach your maximum, because there's always room to improve.
I'll know when I got the perfect shot when I myself am completely mind-boggled by the shot, and when I show it to people, they poop their pants because it's so good. Then I'll know for a fact that I got the good shot, perfect shot.